Hi guys, it's Arda back again with Vio, and today I've got a pretty different video. So it's a really special video today, because today we'll be opening, we'll be doing an India premiere, I think, of the Slam Decks multi-pack. So this is the new Slam Decks 10th edition, which has released in the market recently. So today I've got the multi-pack to open for you all guys. So here's how it looks. And it contains 28 regular cards, 4 silver OMG cards, 2 gold icon cards, and 1 champion card. And here's how the back looks. It has a really nice design, as it has Kevin Owens, Alexa Bliss, Roman Reigns, Miz, John Cena, and Jinder Mahal on the front. So, yeah. So, there are like pretty different merchandises which are available in this set and in this collection, like the tumbler pack, the briefcase, the starter pack, and also the carry box. So yeah, just wait a second guys. So I will be doing a review of mostly the all the merchandise which are there in the collection. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And also a very big thank to my friend Yash for giving me the information about this new collection. I got this from Amazon, so if you want to buy these, you can visit Amazon. So yep, that's that. So here we have the card pack with 35 cards. So it's pretty tough to open this. I don't want to use the scissors, but I think I have to. So yep. So I have no idea about the golden foils. Here you can see the some of the shiny cards. So here is the champion card. I just revealed it. So we have a Bailey champion card. Let's have a close look. So yeah, a pretty nice card, that a champion card. And here's how the back looks. It has a normal standard Slam Decks logo and the 10th edition logo in the front, and here's the rating of the superstar. So here's Bailey champion card, 70 defense and 68 attack. Okay, so yeah. So now we're gonna separate the rares. So let's get on with the base. So we have the Bobby Roode, the new pick for SmackDown, Bob Backlund, Jimmy the Anvil Neidhart. We have Interference, I think, yeah, with the Singh brothers along with Jinder Mahal. I think they're defeating Randy Orton, yep. We have Aiden English, Billy Kay, Booker T, Lex Luger, Summer Rae, AJ Styles, I think it's Buddy Murphy, yeah, Big Boss Man, Papa Shango, Stephanie McMahon. I have not seen her for quite a long time. So yeah, Baron Corbin, Kathy Kelly, Bret Hitman Hart, the Road Dog. Then we have the Trash Can, Becky Lynch, Dallas Harper, Bruno Sammartino, Rock, that's epic card there, WWE Championship, Ladder, Alexa Bliss, that's also a real nice card. We have Big E, and last but not the least, we have Daniel Camella. So yeah, that's for our base. So we did pull a decent rating card of The Rock with 87 and 91. So now moving on to the OMGs. First, you take a look at the OMGs. So first one we have is Ultimate Warrior Hall of Fame 2014. So it's the real face of the Ultimate Warrior, and it's attack 84 and defense 79. Then the next we have is WOW Goldberg versus Kevin Owens, WWE Fastlane. I would have preferred Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar because that was more epic. 66-69. Then we have John Cena and Nikki Bella. So these have a real nice effect to it. They don't look that nice on the camera, but in reality they look much cooler. So this is the John Cena and Nikki Bella when John Cena proposed Nikki Bella in WrestleMania 33 with 71 defense and 65 attack. And the last OMG card is Edge, April 2011, 82 defense and 76 attack. Yep. So now moving on to the gold icon cards. Let's see. First one is Trish status. So we have got two divas in our opening till now, and then we have boom. Wow, we have the Bret Hitman Hart. That's a real nice card there. So these are the cards that we pulled from this opening. The best cards, I think. Yep. So I just want to get you a quick close up of these, I think. So I don't think I'm gonna get close up. So I have the OMG cards, and these were the gold and the icon cards. So yeah, if you like this video, then please smash the like button down below, and I will be doing more of these in my future videos. So stay tuned for that, and stay tuned for my more videos. And until then, have a nice time.